my eye specialist again for the final round. I have to get my number, my final number, and then we will see what we are going to do next. I'm back from my eye checkup, and the doctor said that my eyes are okay, and I have basically the same number which I had from past many years, and now we are heading for some shopping and stuff for my college because it is about to begin, and let's see what I buy. I'll show you that, but not today, not in this video is what I mean. I'll do a haul video and I'll show you there. So I went in at my checkup at 12 o'clock and it took around 2 hours for the doctor to check me. So that was very irritating, and the AC was so high, like it was so chilly in there, you can barely move your hands, you will just go like this. So anyways, heading to get some stuff for myself, some good clothes and something like that. Let's see what I get. Good evening guys. So lately I've been posting very little on my channel, but that's because, as I told you, because of some admission and thing, and plus I was not well past week. I was not well at all, so you can see this heating bag I have in here, and we also have Bruno here. Say hi. Oh, he's very sleepy. He was sleeping. Actually, he was sleeping right now, but then I am actually, it's 1 a.m. and so I was kind of hungry and I thought, let's just go and grab some mangoes. It's mango season in here and he can smell it. So he's trying to sniff my bed sheet, and that's what he's doing right now. Aren't you? Oh, doggy. My doggy. So he's such a darling, you know. So yep, and I thought, let's just grab the camera tonight, let me just grab the camera and vlog a little, because my channel is very empty, and I thought that, come on, like I'm gonna enter the college and I don't know how much I'll be able to vlog that time. So I thought, darling, you have to vlog today. So not today, tonight. So I grabbed the camera and I was like, okay, let me gain my vlogger self and I'm gonna vlog. So I have just had it, those mangoes in here. I'll show you. Wait. So here is the plate. Oh my god, and here are my mangoes. My three little mangoes, and I'm waiting for this baby to sleep so that I can have them, because then he'll look at me like this and I'll be like, oh, I can't eat it, because he just looks at you like, you know, that puppy dog face, and you're like, oh, reality, people, reality. Anyway, so this whole week, you know what guys, some people say that when your school gets over and the time between your college and your school, when you normally don't have anything to do, you feel totally bored and you're like, but no, I don't feel like that. Like, I did so much in these days. I did so much in these 3 months. I enjoyed myself to the fullest, like, seriously. So I went out with my friends, with my family. We bought a car, and basically, you know everything we did, right? Because I started vlogging, I started my channel after my 12th got over, after I was done with my 12th. So yeah, like, it was, I did almost everything. Now earlier this week, what I did, I just settled all my almirah. I took out all the clothes I don't want, I'm not going to use, and I just, you know, get them sorted out between the clothes I want to donate, the clothes I want to throw, the clothes I want to keep with myself, because like they are just hanging in my almirah like that and I don't use them, and that's not good. So yeah, and now I'm waiting for this munchkin to sleep so that I can just snack on my mangoes. Maybe I'll just try. He's busy in himself. He's licking on his feet. Are you licking on your feet? Bruno? Bruno? He don't listen to me when I turn on the camera. Are you licking on your feet? Huh? He is laying on my carpet, you see. So cute. So what are you doing now? What are you doing? Huh? Enjoying the AC? Aninja, what are you doing? She can't? Okay, so you don't wanna. Because the camera is on, right? No problem, it's okay, camera lies. So this is called, oh my god, he just saw it. Oh my god. No, you can't eat it. Because you're a dog. No, don't, no. It's a no-no. You get it? No, don't. Don't. Sit. Okay. So he thinks I'm gonna give him mango, so he's gonna listen to each and everything I'll say. Shake hand. Look, ladies and gentlemen, this greedy dog. He thinks I'm gonna give him mango, so he will listen each and everything of me now. And when no. So this mango, you don't just slice it out and you don't eat it that way. What you do is you just do like this. What we say? Push it. No, squeeze it. Yep. So you squeeze it, and it gets juicy from inside. And you have to do it before just peeling this up thing to produce, out. And then just it's just like you are drinking fruity. No, it don't taste like fruity. It have like khatta taste and is sour and sweet at the same time. You have to it is so good. So good. I just love it. Today I am makeup less, hairdo less, I'm everything less, and I'm vlogging because I just didn't get any time to vlog, and my hand is aching now after vlogging. So my college will start within 2 to 3 weeks, and I'll get more busy. And maybe I'll be able to post less, but I'll try my best. So this was my today's vlog. It will be very short though, but I thought that I should give a little update of myself. So yeah, there you go. I am feeling better now. Not very nice, not very good. But yeah, I'll be okay soon. So that was my vlog for today. And thank you so much for watching, and just keep giving your love like that. It feels so good to have you guys around on Instagram, on Facebook, on YouTube, in the comment section, like everywhere, Twitter. You guys are everywhere and it feels so good, and it just feels so special that you guys are just so nice. Like, I am not posting from 2 to 3 days. No, I guess it's been 4 weeks. 4 days that I haven't vlogged anything, but like I feel so good. Like you guys, come and message me, what's up with you? Are you okay? Are you not posting anything? And it feels so good. Like you guys are so nice. Thank you for being so nice with me. And yeah. Anyways, so good night and have a great night and have a great week ahead. I'll just post it on Sunday. So yeah, have a great weekend, you guys, and weekend. You see it whenever I'll post it. And thanks for always being with me. And thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and do all that good stuff. Thank you. Bye.